popping with the SQUA. How y'all living today? How y'all doing? Y'all know what it is, your boy Amauri. We back with another one. And today, we hopping on some more 6 seconds because, you know, why not? It's the God. Why not? Six, we got you, bro. We got you. This one is called Cold Summer. This is the 6 seconds version. I know there was a hot sec where everybody was going around dropping verses to I believe it was Fabs. Cold Summer off of one of his newer mixtapes, whatever. Let's go ahead and get into it. As y'all can see, I'm repping the 206 right now. I'm repping the 206, C-Town, P-N-Dub. Y'all know what it be. Y'all know what it is. Let's get it. All right? Let's get it.
Touch it, niggas, with your head.
Hit that like button if you like. Hit that sub button if you will. Hit that notification bell as well, bro. Let's get it.
Wild what the heart will up and do to you. Break you down to pieces, but the shatters into beautiful. Love's a ball.
Break you into pieces, but then shatters into beautiful.
Ballsy game and heartbreak can new to you. From just her and just yours to them making a fool of you. Then you come across something new to you. With a whole different view of you. Nervous, cause as of late it's been you and you. But they wanna be around your body like a hula hoop.
Come on, bro.
Ain't losing you, receiving your gratitude. And ain't dealing with attitude. Smoke till we at an altitude. We ain't feeling the magnitude when the earth quaking. You got my world shaking. It's not too often I'm speechless, like all my words taken. I'm shaking. Last year I died from all the damage. Told myself I'm about to go back to being a savage. Like I'm 21, and I had it established. I take the tears and the blood you drew, put them right on the canvas, I'm saying. But then the moments changed. So much weight sitting on them that I got shoulder pains. Reluctant to show the pains, but I showed the pains. But they never show a desire for Novocaine. Decided to grow it rain, though the seed planted was sour. Cause even if the rose is black, it's still a beautiful flower, yeah. Controlling the smile with a dangerous power. My mind racing, I don't hear nothing but screeching for hours. Of all the tires burning, the fire's burning within my soul. The irony of a fire ignited in something cold. Oddity in this ice.
I love it, Six. I love, like, see, that's the thing. He may be the punchline god. Okay, but the thing is, like, I was just having a conversation with another home dude who was trying to get into rapping, bro. Like, it's about delivery on a lot of stuff. Like, I hate to be that guy, but I'm just gonna be that guy. Like, 8-9 times out of 10, it's how you deliver it. It's not what you're saying, bro. Like, the fact of the matter is, Six, he has it where he's actually saying something. And he delivers it in a way that makes you feel it. But a lot of these guys don't actually realize that if you deliver something, even if it's, you know, not the best bar, not even if it's, you know, even if it's like, you know, a mid bar, like if you deliver that in a way that makes the listener feel it, then that just elevated that bar up, bro. Straight up. The thing I like about 6 seconds here, what he's doing with this one, is His delivery is making it feel heartfelt. His delivery is like he's laying his heart on the table. Like, it's not on his sleeve. He took that ish off and he threw it on the table underneath the spotlight. And he's letting it sing right now, bro. That's what you gotta do. You gotta let them know this is real. You gotta let them know this ain't no joke. This isn't just something that you're doing. Nah, bro. This is real life-ish. This is how we living. That's what we doing, and that's what Six always does, and that's why I come back to him, and that's why this dude's on my playlist, and that's why I'm gonna keep reacting, because he's a real one, bro, and you can tell by the way he spits and the way he leaves it out there.
Spots multiplying my O's. Went through all of these stages and turned it into a show. Letting all of it show. Every wound put in bold. Bleeding out on this paper caused my paper not to fold. Walked on so many with you, this eggshells in my souls. Love getting head, but hated taking these blows. Show every wound put in bold. Bleeding out on this paper caused my paper not to fold. Walked on so many with you, this eggshells in my souls. Love getting.
Walked on so many with you, there's eggshells on my souls.
Head but hated taking these blows, whoa. Never been through a summer so cold. Went from a lovebird to a crow. Not eating got me fitting perfectly back in my clothes. Guess I should thank you for that. Every second I gave you, I thought of...
Hold on, that almost went past me. not eating so much got me fitting back inside my okay.
Taking them back, every bit of love I gave, I thought of taking them back. All the energy I done gave you, thought of taking it back. Everything out your name, I called you out. Thank you for your time.
He ain't
I'm
taking
not
that
wasting
back.
Yours, and you not wasting mine. Hope he ain't wasting yours, cause she ain't wasting mine. And don't be wasting yours, cause I ain't wasting mine anymore.
Okay, six. Okay, I'm missing out on this quarantine series, boy. I gotta get back on it. Six over here coming with some stuff. It's gonna be a cold summer, bro. It's gonna be a cold summer. I can't wait because, Six, you need to drop this album, bro. Quit playing with your boy. Quit playing with us. I'm ready, bro. I am so ready. You don't even get it. Anyways, I just want to thank y'all for watching. I appreciate y'all. That was 6 seconds. The God giving us a cold summer. All right, let's do it. Let me know down below in the comments what y'all think I should react to next. Go ahead, feel free, just blur something out, and then after you do that, go ahead, hit that like button, hit that sub button, if you will, and hit that notification bell as well. We coming with it, we always getting something new, let's go.